Hey guys, it's me, AwesomeJY, and I'm back on the server. The server that I built pixels on. I have a party bus right here. So before I give a during this, I'm gonna have some music playing. Probably just gonna be like making copyright stuff on YouTube. But I'm not making money off my videos just yet, so what the heck. So I'm gonna roll the tape. So what it looks like we got here is we got a really old bus, that's a stick shift. And it's very party inside. You got a little mini fridge down there and a thing covering the wheel, some paper towel and a sink. Got a chair and I got to put stuff there because I was just finishing this up. You got these nice lights up here, you got this thing. You got the handle to close the door. It doesn't actually work because it's in Minecraft and you can't do that. And then I think that did the headlights, I'm not sure. I haven't touched this. Pretty cool. Oh well, something must have went wrong with the wire. That tends to happen when I do the redstone. Yes, this is pretty cool. Somebody said they wanted me to do a little tutorial on how to build this. Basically what I do is I just either pull a picture up from Google Images, or I just know what I want to build in my head. So I start by building a nice wheel. Make sure it looks like a decent sized wheel. Then you want to go with the thing that the wheel cover, the fender. And you want to make sure it's at least one block away from the tire. And then you just basically just go and do whatever you want. There's not a lot to it. When I did my first car, it was a truck, but it still worked out pretty well. Obviously I've done more fancier things than what I have here, but this one is just a quick little thing just so I could show how. And the easiest way to do the redstone is just to go on and just have, if you're on a server, just have someone else do it, because I can't do redstone. All this messed up redstone that I don't know how to control. It's pretty cool. Anyway, thank you guys for watching.